Jeep buyers in China will soon have a much bigger SUV to choose. The Grand Commander is the brand's 7-passenger, 3-row model for the market. It previously leaked in design trademark filings, but newly released photos have provided a real look at the larger vehicle. The Grand Commander's styling takes a lot from the current Grand Cherokee. The headlights on the Commander have a more rectangular appearance and connect to narrower grille. In profile, the Chinese model rides on a long wheelbase and features a rear window that kicks up at the back. The Grand Commander features large rear glass and skinny taillights that wrap around the sides. There are a few mechanical details available about the Grand Commander. Jeep's Chinese site mentions a 2.0-liter turbocharged engine being available but doesn't offer specs about it. This is likely a version of the powerplant available in the new Wrangler, where the mill produces 268 horsepower, 200 kilowatts and 295 pound-feet 400 newton-meters of torque. Availability for the Grand Commander in China isn't entirely clear either. However, Jeep can show photos of the finalized vehicle. Production can't be too far away. Americans don't have to feel envious of Jeep buyers in China because the Wagoneer and Grand Wagoneer spy photos above are under development for the United States for a debut around 2020. This pair would share styling but would be available in 2 wheelbase lengths. Like the Grand Commander, the model's styling share a lot with the current Grand Cherokee. The Grand Wagoneer could cost as much as $140,000 and be a competitor against upscale offerings from brands like Land Rover and Mercedes.